If you've made copies of data to a remote NAS and are unable to access the data due to network or hardware issues, how can you recover your data? In this video, we will demonstrate how to perform a failover for replicated shared folders and iSCSI LUNs, as well as how to reprotect your data after the connection has been restored. You'll find the timestamp for each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure that you're using an account belonging to the administrators group. First, we will demonstrate a failover for shared folder replications. You can sign in to DSM from the destination NAS if the source NAS is unable to access the data. Go to Snapshot Replication. Recovery, Shared Folder. Choose the shared folder on which you want to perform failover and click Action, Failover. Choose the snapshot that you want to restore and then click Failover to apply the settings. Go to Control Panel, File Services, and enable the file protocol that you're using to access the shared folder, such as SMB, AFP, NFS, or FTP. Lastly, make sure to adjust the connection settings on the client device used to access the shared folder so that it can connect to the destination server. Once the source NAS has been reconnected, we need to move the data from the destination NAS back to the source to reprotect the data. Sign in to DSM from either the source or destination NAS. Go to Snapshot Replication, Recovery, Shared Folder. Choose the shared folder that you want to reprotect and click Action, Reprotect. Choose a new source server and choose a server for Reprotect with data from. The chosen shared folder will be treated as the original data, and the copy on the other shared folder will be overwritten. Click Reprotect to apply the settings. Go to Control Panel, File Services, and enable the file protocol that you're using to access the shared folder, such as SMB, AFP, NFS, or FTP. Lastly, make sure to adjust the connection settings on the client device so that it can connect to the new source NAS. Next, we will demonstrate a failover for a LUN task. Before you start, make sure that you've disconnected the iSCSI LUN from the host server used to access it. Go to Snapshot Replication, Recovery, LUN. Choose the LUN on which you want to perform a failover and click Action, Failover. Choose the snapshot that you want to restore and select an existing or new target to map to the failovered LUN. Click Failover to apply the settings. Lastly, make sure that you reconnect to the target from the host server. Once the source NAS has been reconnected, we need to move the data from the destination NAS back to the source to reprotect the data. You can sign in to DSM from either the source or destination NAS. Make sure that you've disconnected iSCSI LUN from the host server. go to Snapshot Replication, Recovery, LUN. Choose the LUN that you want to reprotect and click Action, Reprotect. Choose a new source server and choose a NAS for reprotect with data from. The chosen LUN will be treated as the original data, and the copy on the other LUN will be overwritten. Map the LUN to a new or existing target by going to SAN Manager, LUN, Edit, and proceeding through the steps. Lastly, make sure that you reconnect to the target from the host server. To learn more about Snapshot Replication, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click another video to keep watching.